Thank you. This ain't good. This is starting to get old.
Oh, you've stepped.
Nothing to be shy about!
Last fucking time.
dead. You're my...
Spawn this little shit.
Not now, goddammit!
Not now! Not...
Basilisk. It's ready. Would you like to drive it? Fuck me, it is awesome!
So I hear.
Just a little more time.
Turn it into a goddamn rocket ship. I know.
All ready to go?
Maybe. No, not yet.
Carol still needs to check if Militech left any ice in the system.
Corpos haven't shown up in person to report the loss?
No, I think we managed to keep them off our scent.
We left the trucks with the big Corpo logos down by the wrapping kit. Much fun as leaving a bag of flaming dog shit on their doorstep.
Fuck, made it look like it just came back from a Corpo tour. Nice touch.
Everything's fine. Clean as a whistle.
And Saul, what about him?
Nothing, for now. We're staying out of each other's hair.
So he's not planning a family council?
Of course he is. He just wants to keep me in the dark a while longer.
I always wanted to take one of these suckers for a spin.
Which is exactly how all those naive gonks landed at the front. Didn't even need to be recruited. They just showed you the tech.
Go on, hop in. Everything is set. Hold on to your head. Damn it.
Anybody get this thing up and running earlier? Maybe you
oughta... Everything is dandy. Give me a moment. It's not the latest model, but Mitch and Bob did what they could. What do you think? So, what do you think? Impressive, huh?
Nice and cozy in here.
You steer directly from your seat. All you have to do is jack in.
What, no knobs, buttons, blinky doodads?
No, none. The impulse runs directly to your cerebral cortex. In a sense, the basilisk becomes an extension of your body. It's like a mystical oneness.
Ever piloted anything like this?
No. Why? Don't you trust me?
Can I still get out?
No.
Then I trust you. If it's so mystical and shit, why the co-pilot? Extra support?
I'll tell you once we're a bit further from camp. We'll practice. Okay, if you want full functionality in an engagement, you need a second person to handle sensory overload. One pilot steers, the other handles the gun. It's oddly pleasant. You'll see. This will do fine. A dry run first. I'll disconnect for now.
Doesn't need two pilots?
You won't be steering and firing. Are you ready?
Pan Am, is this, as designed?
Neural synchronization doesn't happen at the snap of one's fingers. It'll be over soon. There, see?
Okay, starting to understand what you meant.
Warm up. Don't worry, I'm not gonna watch. Just put it through a few turns.
Soft ride. Seems a boat.
I ride over any bumps, all types of terrain. What's that red? Alright, I can see you've grown bored. Now take her along the line of turbines. When I say so, swerve right or left before the last one.
Alright.
On the menu.
Don't get excited. The Basilisk is a cargo ship by design. But it should still be a good time. All right, blast those guns. Remember what I said about impulses?
Mm-hmm.
Well, watch out now.
What's happening?
Hijacked. Our nervous systems are now linked.
Right. Basilisk pilots working in harmony.
That why I'm feeling everything doubled?
It's sensory feedback. Our systems are intertwined. Would you like to try it out?
I could go for that.
Can you feel that?
Honestly, yeah. No idea how people...
It's probably not always this intense. How about this?
The Rapid! Hold through! We Mm-hmm.